Montana. Sergeant Carol Schumacher began this pursuit when the driver refused to pull over for a license plate violation. Now, because the driver won't stop, it's felony evasion. When another unit tries to block him, the fugitive simply goes around. And when he approaches this roadblock, he finds a chink in the armor.
We knew he wasn't going to stop. One of the deputies that was involved in the chase warned me that he would try to hit me.
Determined to let nothing get in his way, he rams Officer Schumacher. At 60 miles an hour, she goes flying off the road. Now it's assault with a deadly weapon.
You okay, sir?
Officers have had enough. They know this is one suspect who won't hesitate to roll over anything that gets in his way. And right now, he's headed for town. Quickly recovers and decides to show this guy that he's just made a big mistake.
Well, after he hit me, it got a little more personal.
Now watch the left side of your screen. She races up and pulls even. The suspect tries to sideswipe her off the road. But she holds her ground and squeezes ahead. The driver is desperate to get back in the lead. He accelerates between the two units, but Officer Schumacher closes in. Risking her life to end this chase. He perfectly wedges the suspect between the two cars. Without a shot being fired or harm to innocent lives, this chase is over.
I do not consider myself a heroine for doing what I did that day. I was doing my job just like every other officer that was out there.